Well, you really touched me, and I'd like to thank you very much, too.
Thank you.
Can I ask you, before we come to an end, well, we've got another seminar this evening anyway. Tell me, what's the most exciting moment of your life? Can you recall anything? Have you ever stood there and cried and choked up? Or,
oh, I have to say,
what's the most thrilling moment of your entire life?
As far as competition, as far as
I suppose it would have to be connected with bodybuilding.
86 Olympia.
Yeah.
When I placed my lowest as a result of the show, but I was able to go out there. I was able to walk to the front of the stage. I was able to have people look at me and their eyes opened up. Everybody in the audience stood up and yelled something. I don't know what it was. And they yelled, put their arms up, and nobody was on the earth. Everybody was just like spiritually and mentally not on the earth. It was the most incredible, the most meaningful experience ever in my life. I mean, money can't buy that. I didn't get the title, but I touched that. And when you touch that was everything. That's it.
Thank you. say that the onset, this has been a hell of a tour.
It's been some experience, eh?
It certainly has. You know, the man is magic. And,
absolutely.
Referring back to the 86 Olympia, I was there. And you know, everybody in that audience was there. And this emotion that Tom felt, you know, talking about it now, I can still feel it, you know, the goosebumps.
Yeah.
The man cried. He cried tears that he wouldn't believe would come from a man. I cried. Everybody in the audience cried. It's the most emotional moment. You see, I still get filled up about it. It's the most emotional moment that I've ever felt in my life. I very rarely become overcome with any emotion, as you well know, but the man was absolute magic on the night, and as he's many, many times said, if a performer reaches it once in his lifetime, he's touched God in the entertainment sense. And Tom didn't touch him that night, he embraced him. He was absolutely wonderful. The video doesn't do justice to the man, the performance, the evening. He had placed 11th. He knew he didn't make the first 10. And yet he came out and he gave the performance that only the true star gives. Tom Platz, the one and only.
That self-commitment you make to yourself. Not only commitment that you make to your training partner. Not only a commitment that you tell somebody you wish you could, or maybe someday you will, or you're not sure of. The self-commitment tells you down deep in your being, down deep in your soul, if you don't fulfill those dreams, then you don't fulfill that energy when you're ready to perform, you're a failure. You're a failure, you're nothing. You deserve to be, you don't even deserve to be called a bodybuilder. When you approach the leg extension machine, when you approach the squat rack, you have to conjure up those feelings and those commitments that you gave to yourself, and you promised yourself, you fucking promised yourself, you'd be the best fucking person you can be. That is what makes you train. That is what makes muscles grow. Nobody fucking knows the secret. That is it. I have no fucking genetics. If you've got that and genetics, you'll be a fucking superstar.